Hey YouTube, so today's video is inspired by what made me want to pursue a career in healthcare and become a nurse. So ultimately, I always wanted to work in the healthcare field. My mom's a nurse. My dad, he was actually in the military, but he just kind of always pushed me for healthcare, and I just always wanted to do that. I actually wanted to do med school. And so I majored in biology in undergrad. And then I ended up going back and getting my master's in health administration because I figured med school was too much. And ultimately, getting that degree made me realize that I just really want to do something with hands-on care because I've always loved taking care of people. And then, you know, just seeing my mom in the field and just seeing how nursing is just really flourishing, I just said, let me go ahead and just try it out. And so I became a nurse, and I have not regretted it yet. Nursing is a very amazing field. There's so many options for you to take. It's, you know, lucrative to where you can make great money, especially doing travel assignments, which is what I tend to do and what I'm going to get back into doing. And it's just, I mean, it's a great field, especially, you know, knowing that you can go to school for what, 1 year of prereqs and then jump in a program at Tech for 2 years and then just be done with it. Hey, hats off to you. I mean, all the degrees I have, and I can tell you, shoot, when it comes to me and somebody who has an associate's degree in nursing, who cares about your education? It's about what you know. So I am just all for any venue to take just to get into the field, especially someone who wants a career in healthcare. You know, they're not necessarily, I guess, terrified of blood. Some people, they just can't take the blood and the stool and stuff. But I can tell you, for someone who used to get nauseous and want to vomit at the sight of cleaning stool, oh, I didn't think I could make it. But I'm telling you, you get desensitized and you can do it. So anybody that is out there thinking about becoming a nurse or pursuing a career in nursing, please just do it. You are probably the biggest thing holding yourself back, and you just gotta go ahead, do what you gotta do, get in and be done with it. But you can do it. If you have any questions or just, you know, want to know anything, definitely just leave a comment. I'll be glad to help you out and give you some information. Especially, a lot of schools, I mean, West Coast, East Coast, there are so many nursing schools. Don't limit yourself to one particular area. If you got to move just to get in nursing school, do it. I actually ended up going to practically a Ivy League school, which was super difficult. But I can tell you, my best friend went to Tech, and we are doing the same thing, and we get paid the same amount of money. I mean, ultimately, it's about your experience, what you know, and just where you're trying to go with your career. So, again, if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me, comment, anything. Thank y'all. Bye.